get in position to sail!
Remember Mother's stories of Kira and the Sacred Wars? I wonder if she...
Welcome, Mistias! enjoying your day, Mistios.
Ella. Sanctuary of Delphi. The gods themselves watch over this land.
I hope this oracle gives better news than the one in Sparta.
Cassandra, isn't this remarkable? We're so close to the gods, I can feel Apollo all around me. How did it go with Elpinor?
We can talk later in private. Who's this?
Just a simple pilgrim.
He just saw the Oracle. I couldn't help but ask if she's as glorious as they say.
Well, is she?
She left me with more questions than answers.
That's the Oracle for you.
You weren't lying. It really is the spear of Leonidas.
I may have mentioned you.
Navas, use your head.
Well, it's just he seemed interested in legends. Like you. I thought you might get along.
How did...
You know my spear just by looking at it? You're more than some simple pilgrim.
All things in Delphi are more than they appear. Even I. My name is Herodotus. I'm a storyteller. Or I was. This war is forcing us all to new extremes.
That much is true. Why are you hiding your identity?
I'm here on behalf of a man in Athens. A very powerful man. We intend to finally end this war.
You told me you came to ask the Oracle a personal question.
War is personal, one of us.
So, you came to seek the Pythia's guidance on how to end the war?
I did.